Now to this, a Galt man is behind bars tonight after police say he shot and killed his wife after an argument. Now officers responded to a report of a shooting at a home here on Walnut Avenue off of Stockton Boulevard late last night. Now that's where they found a 65-year-old woman with a gunshot wound. She was pronounced dead on scene. Police say the woman's husband, 56-year-old Augustin Granados Camacho, fled into a nearby orchard with a stolen loaded shotgun. Police found him there and arrested him.